good job. That's false. It can be a few degrees above freezing for, and still have the precipitation falling in the form of snow. It might not be accumulating, or it might not accumulate on roads, but only on grassy surfaces or something. But as long as the temperature is lower than about 41, at least some of the time, the precipitation will be forming in the falling in the form of snow. All right, follow the link below this video to go on to question 3.